Yeah, I'm gonna be showing you how flexible I am, but three ways, because last one it was worth like 22 hours almost, and you guys got me 30 views in 22 hours. Wow. So I'm just gonna do it out here. Three flexible things I can do. I'm just gonna start out with the one, if you guys did not see it in the last video, which one I did. So, yeah. This is the one that was really weird. But I can do this. Bend my legs all the way to my knees. And then, I can do a bridge for 10 minutes. So I'm just gonna put this in time lapse so you guys can see me hold my back bend. Not my back bend, my bridge for 10 minutes. So, I'm gonna pull my pants before I do this. 3, 2, 1, go. Should be good. Check the timer. Yes, I did it. Okay. And then I have it on silent, so it won't go off. But that's why I was looking over that way the whole time. And last but not least, I need a open spot. Sorry, our carpet. So you wanna come say hi? Come here. But yeah, that's two flexible things I can do. Okay. That's two flexible things I can do. And so if you did not check out my last video, I'm showing you my paper squishy collection and how to make a paper squishy. So yeah, and thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye guys.